I meant to bid for this card, and I've just spent 10k on him! Okay, so this back here is from a while ago. I think it was from my Div Rivals rewards. I think it was. I did not notice that, you know, the lion thingy was a walkout at the time, so really didn't know what I was getting. When I saw Belgian, I thought, you know, it's just gonna be Castiles or something, and I saw Cam and Man City. Turned out it was Kevin De Bruyne. That means I've just backed Varane first week and then Kevin De Bruyne the next. My pack luck is amazing this year. Okay, so the context behind this pack actually makes it amazing. So I decided to open up a 2-rare player pack just before I started with my League on icon swaps. I thought I could get one, and well, the front player was not a League on player, but it was a body, it was Ricardo Pereira. Then I opened up the pack even more and voila, there he was staring right at me. Remember him? And then earlier today, I opened up another 2-rare player pack and got myself... It's Jordan Henderson. I mean, it's a walkout, but it's Jordan Henderson. Okay, one more game to go, and I finally get my last icon swap. Done and done. Jesus Christ, I don't want to ever see squad battles ever again. That was so boring. But yeah, there we go. We got all icon swaps. Now let's go make our pick. Honestly, my plan was to go for Vidic and Davosuka, but now it's changed. I was considering the base icon pack and Vidic, but now I'm going to go for the base icon pack, and I think I'll go for the 83x25 and the 85x5. Jesus Christ, that's confusing. Okay, here we go, base icon pack. Okay, this honestly feels like a terrible idea now. Why am I gambling with EA? This is a terrible idea. Do I think I'm going to get to save you? No. Oh God, please, if you're going to give me a bad icon, at least make him usable. Well, there's no turning back now. Why have I done this? Honestly, this is what my team looks like right now. An icon would really help this out. I so wish I went for Vidic now, but you know what? No going back. Hopefully we can get a decent icon out of this. Okay, it comes down to this. Will this pack make me or break me? It's already broken me, so I don't know how far you can actually go. So, oh God. Just usable. I don't care about rating. I don't care about coins. Just usable. Oh, what am I gonna get? Italian center back, please. Fuck. Oh no. At least be Vieri. Oh shit. Oh my God. Oh no. Oh. So. I cried it so hard. Oh my God. Oh my God. Is even worth anything? Please don't be worth 60k. Okay, it's 200. Oh no. You know what? I'll firm it. He's got 74 base. Oh God. You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna use this damn card. I'm gonna build a good team around him. I'll freaking make a series around him if I have to. I'll build a good team around him, and he's gonna score a lot of goals for me. First, let's check if he's good with the Hunter. Okay, semi-decent. Let's do it. That's the next video. I'm making a series around this man, and we're going to make a great team, and he's going to score a lot of goals. This is a bad idea as well, isn't it?